We have AG's own Ark versus Mind Broken Disaster.
Putting... No.
The hoodie's Das Hoodie.
Okay.
Yes, the Disaster handshake.
This looks pretty ridiculous.
Oh, yes. He did the thing with the... I love his handshake. His handshake's the best. All right. Straight into it, though.
So he's just kind of chilling on the platform. He's like, I don't want to go find that. As soon as he hits on the ground, he's like, no.
Is he using my tag?
Yeah.
Is he using my tag?
He is.
I love it. Yes.
Ooh, nice shield drop fair by Ark.
Oh, dunk. Come on, Seth. Let's go.
Gross.
This is what Ark does best, man, is that the second he finds that advantage and you're off stage and he knows the trajectory you're coming at, that's lights out, homie. He's ready to go. I love that about Ark.
Oh, and almost, we almost had a return edge guard, but Ark managing to swivel his way out of that. He's throwing out a lot of aerials. Surprised. It's actually working out really well. Oh, and that's just practicing shield drop and gets that spot dodge to the punish.
So, you've seen your fair share of this matchup. You know, you've seen the ins and outs of it. What is something that really helps, Foxes deal with Marth in that district?
This could go horribly wrong, but if you're going to give one description of Fox, if you're telling someone that's never played Fox before what Fox is like, and you're going to describe them in one word, what would you say?
Speed.
Yeah, exactly. It's fast. You have to use that. You have to use that to bait every move out. And you're fast enough to, like, you can basically punish anything. You know, it might not be huge punishes if he's going to do, like, double fair or something. Those are free lasers. You know, you're so fast, you can get away with stuff like that.
Yeah.
And you can't be pinned down. You can't be slow. Ooh, wow, that DI. It's going to be... Ooh, and Ark
is
a little too far away. But gets that pivot board smash for the game. Three stock, nice. 51%.
Clean. Okay. Ark running away with it. But at where we saw him excel was his punishment when it comes to the ledge guarding game.
Oh, yeah.
Multiple dunks, multiple ways for the opponent to come straight back onto the stage. And he says, you know what? Give me space for that. And I'll use these platforms that my sword goes through, and I'll just slap you back off again.
Marth is such a unique and awesome character. It's so surprising that the tier difference between Roy and Marth is so great, even though their kit are extremely similar. It's so funny, like, these small changes just created this masterpiece of a character.
What? We're gonna get to go to Yoshi. This is gonna be fun. It's an interesting stage. You still get Ark, who still gets the ability to use his disjoint throughout the platform, right? He doesn't get the chain grabs as much unless you know.
Standing in the center, right?
Correct. So, and then you have the platform. Yes, exactly.
Ooh.
Oh, but that also happens.
And Randall sits there and smiles.
He smiles upon me. Shine? No.
Very,
yes.
Very nice. Covered a few options there. Got that early gimp.
I like this. This is clean. Straight back into it.
Shine up smash. Very interesting. I don't see many Foxes do that.
Yeah, I feel like that's a Disaster exclusive. Like, he's one of those guys who's doing it out here in DFW. But it's tricky, right? Because you have shine, and then you have to jump cancel into the up smash, right? So it's on frame four that you're airborne. So you have three frames to slam in that up smash as quickly as possible. That was fantastic.
Backwards forward air. I love it so much. Every time.
God. Ark, the homie.
Man, the more shine up smashes. It's interesting.
Shine again? Oh, multiple
times. I'm not sure what happened there, but I'm pretty sure he's good.
No, he's good.
No, I'm pretty... Oh, wow. Good. Side B. Hey, I didn't think that side B would go high enough.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. As soon as I saw them clash, and as soon as I saw that Disaster was alive, I was like, you have one chance. Ark, if he gets on his feet, he's dead. Guaranteed. But... Oh, my... What?
Ooh.
What?
That was cute. Coming back.
That was too sick.
Two stocks even. Ooh, gotta grab.
Down tilt? No. Who walks?
God, yeah, I love the way he's moving.
So good. Oh, I love how this character looks when played correctly. The movement is just incredible. It's so slick.
And I don't think a lot of people can see, like, all the little pivots that Ark is doing. Like, right there, if you want to go back. He, like, ran all the way to the edge and then did a pivot aerial.
Yeah.
Like, baited Fox to do that nair, got that beautiful aerial.
Oh,
watch him do it again.
Incredible. But here's the thing.
There it is. There it is again.
Oh, down tilt. Backer? No. Oh, yeah. So that's some tech that I was talking to Stefan about, too, a little while ago. Oh, another one? Back here? No.
That's it.
Yes, that was off. That was beautiful play from both of these guys.
Disaster with a normal entry. Impressive.
He just wants to get to the next one.
Yeah. He's like, all right, let's get to the next set.